I can see exactly the direction I need to pull from the arrows that are on the page itself. And in height, there's a difference in 15 at that measuring point. That's one of the unique features about being able to measure the top side of the car first. This tool will then follow with the actual pulling. So as you're moving, you can see in real time as it's being moved back to specification.